My work, really, my practice really centres around animal drawings. I do life drawing as well, but I never touch landscapes. Really, I stick with animal drawing because that's my favourite subject. My technique is to be big, bold and adventurous, and I feel that you have to be very vigorous with your artwork. The making the drawing involves every single part of my hand, usually the rest of my arm, my elbow. I mean, I just get stuck right into it. Whenever I look at an animal, I see an anthropomorphic quality. And I think when I'm trying to make an animal drawing, I try and bring that to the drawing. So they're not just portraits, they actually have a personality. I know, you know, this is going to be a grumpy bear, or this is going to be, you know, a clever fox or something. So there's a personality which starts emerging. My inspiration for the work comes just in the subject matter that I see all around me. I mean, I live out in the country. I've got all of the domestic animals, plus, you know, we've got cows and sheep, hares, foxes, badgers, lots of different birds. And then that's it. I have a reference material around me, and I just jump straight in with 2 feet and make the first biggest, boldest marks that I can. And then just keep working and working until, it sounds crazy, but when I put the eye in an animal and it looks back at me, I know that I'm there. The reason I love making my art so much is because it's really a place where I go to be on my own and to just get fully absorbed in what I'm doing. I think that in a world which is full of financiers and all sorts of politics, I want to make art. That's where I want to be.